when you are all alone. Maybe the one who is waiting for you will prove untrue. Then what will you do? Maybe you'll sit and sigh, wishing.
Increasingly important word in the atomic and hydrogen age. The facts from Federal Civil Defense tell us that fallout could hurt you, might even kill you.
Well, what about it, mister? What is this fallout stuff?
Fallout is nothing more than particles of matter in the air made radioactive by nuclear explosions. Sooner or later, however, they settle to Earth. This is fallout. And it can be very dangerous if you don't know what to do about it. Well, do you know what to do about it, Grandpa?
Not yet, young man, but I will.
There are four major characteristics of an A-bomb or H-bomb explosion. They are blast, heat, initial radiation, and residual radiation. All this clear so far, sister?
Sure. But you've talked about fallout from enemy bombing.
Our government very carefully tests only small nuclear devices in the United States. So these are the facts that should reassure and encourage you. Be ready to assist in defense preparations in your community if your help is needed. For fallout is only one fallout. One.
Our American way of life. Isn't it grand? Peace, freedom, and bacon and eggs. Seems perfect. But what if it's not? Friends, your future may not be as secure as you think. Where will you be when the atomic bombs fall? You can secure your family's future by reserving a spot in a state-of-the-art underground vault from Vault-Tec. That's right, Bob. Act now, and your family can wait out the horrors of nuclear devastation. And Doris, the vault will have all the amenities of your modern-day home, and it's attractive. And Sally, in the vault, you might meet that special someone, just as you would on the surface. And in a few short years, you and your fellow vault dwellers will repopulate our great country. And Billy, you'll have lots of swell kids to play with. Reserve your family spot in a state-of-the-art underground vault today. Sign up now and prepare for the future.
I love those dear hearts
and gentle people
who live in my hometown. Because those dear hearts and gentle people will never ever let you down.
I feel so welcome each time that I'm in, that my happy heart beats laughing like a clock.
yippee-yay, there'll be no wedding bells for today.
'Cause I got spurs that jingle, jangle, jingle,
jingle, jangle,
as I go riding merrily along.
Jingle, jangle,
and they sing, oh, ain't you glad you're single?
Jingle, jangle,
and that song ain't so very far from wrong. Though I may have done some fooling, this is why I never fell.
'Cause I got
folks, it seems we've got some breaking news. Stand by.
It's all over. No, I'm dry. To forget about how much I care for you.
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. Stand by. We do have coming in confirmed reports of nuclear detonations.
My God. Our soldiers were right. War never changes.
Go, pal. West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River.
Life is all there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, blowing like the breeze. Country roads take me.
But when the fighting is stopped and the fallout is settled, you must rebuild.
I belong, West Virginia, Mountain Mama.
In Vault 76, our future begins.